That is called refraction. When you look at it, it looks